Today, the job scope of a CFO is way beyond only financial data, management of financial data. It is more to act like a strategic advisor to the CEO, a risk manager, an operation manager. It's everything. In our world, this is very difficult given the extensive amount of data we use. Therefore, using technology is a key part of it. So I think the expectation from the CFO requires now a lot of technology and a lot of strategic thinking. I think it's going to be more and more, faster and faster, because as the digital disruption is happening in our industries, the amount of change happening is getting faster and faster. So that requires all the companies to act like a digital company, and it requires all of us to be more agile. And using of technology is key to that.